I'm actually a very emotional person, and today I want to talk about stress. Many people are very emotional, and they take everything to the heart, and this is about self-harm, and then they start cutting. This is a very sad thing. So how to control self-harm is very important. See, don't go towards self-harm. It is a very wrong thing. So I think meditation is a very good thing. Then secondly, you should talk about it to someone who is very close to you and who can understand you. Then you can listen to music. Music is a very good thing. Or you can draw and paint. Don't pay attention to what others say. This is a very wrong thing, because I am also a very emotional person. Especially emotional people go through these things, and this stage is there. So it is very wrong to do self-harm. So don't self-harm. Be strong and have control over your emotions and be happy. So it's very important. This is my suggestion to each and every one of you, each and every child. There has to be strong. Thank you.